Charlestown, the unbeaten Pirates trying to stay that way, hosting North Harrison, pick it up scoreless in the first quarter. First drive of the game, Aaron Daniel. What a great athlete this guy is. 38 yards for a touchdown of a Charlestown on the board and in the lead, 7-0. Pirates are virtually unstoppable because they play great defense, too. Darren Taylor with a stop of the Cougars' offense. Yes. Well, the offense really was the story of the night. Daniel again to Gage Bradford for a 21-yard touchdown pass. 14-0 Pirates lead. Charlestown won it 72-8 for a 4-0 record this season. All right.